This is so difficult, man. How the hell do you use this? Hey, yo. What are you doing, fam?
I'm cutting wood.
What? Do you need help?
I guess I could do with a bit of help.
Nah, fam, you're doing it all wrong. Pass it here, blood.
Okay, then.
Right now. Oh, my God. Let me teach you how to use a coping saw, blood.
Yeah. Coping saw. I'm gonna show you how to use it. You guys are uneducated. But today, I'm gonna educate you. You ready? Take a seat and watch and learn. Look at my saw as I cut, as I turn. Hands off the frame, cause that'll be lame. Breaking all the hardwood's always the same. Break the blade and you get the blame. You'll have to walk the walk of shame to the store to repair the coping saw. I keep the blade level just to keep the cut straight, cause if I go triangle it might be too late. We all had to tie along hair back, including the boys. Yes, you Jack. Wear an apron so we don't get dirty. Remember to tie it so then you're certy. These are the rules for the coping saw. If you break them, you're going out the door. Just kidding, we need to go through the safety features now. You really thought I was done? Man, you guys need to be more safe. Wear some protective eyewear. Still tie back your long hair. Don't cut anything bigger than an inch. Move your fingers or give you a pinch. Replace any dull blade. If it cuts you, use first aid. Keep your work safe and advised. Trust me, use my advice. If your hand's not on the saw, keep it away. Make sure you have a clean floor. You don't want to sway. This is general safety. Trust me, you don't have to pay me. I'm just saving your life. Use the coping saw only for wood. Don't cut metal, but I guess you could. The coping saw is the best. Trust me, I've put it to the test. Adjust the blade so it's right. But be careful, it might give you a fright. It might fly off and hit you in the face. But it won't, if you do it with grace. Only use it if you're cutting edges. If not, leave it to the edges. If you're cutting in a straight line, I'm sorry, your case isn't mine. That's for a tendon saw. I don't know about that, maybe ask your brother-in-law. Just wait, I've got even more. Alright, now I'm going to tell you how to actually use it. Alright, listen. They are designed to cut on a pull stroke. If you can't do that, I'm sorry, you can't cope. Make sure the blade has proper tension. If it breaks, that's something not to mention. Maybe in a different dimension, where your mum isn't there. Sorry, I'm getting off track. Just make sure you have a spare. Just take care, cause if it breaks, it'll end up in a nightmare. Just prepare, cause it might end up you being in a wheelchair. Well, hopefully you guys learned something from that. Yeah, and I know this is a hacksaw, not a coping saw. Just couldn't be us to get one. Alright, leave me alone. See ya.